Snap-on Training Solutions helps you get the most out of your SOLUS Ultra diagnostic tool. This training module covers the basic setup and controls. Before operating or maintaining SOLUS Ultra, read the safety instructions and user manual carefully, paying extra attention to the safety warnings and precautions. To install the battery pack, pull the folding stand away from the back of the SOLUS Ultra. Loosen the two screws that retain the battery compartment cover, then lift the bottom edge of the cover to open. The top of the cover is hinged and will remain connected to the SOLUS Ultra. Align the tabs on the sides of the battery compartment with the slots on the new battery. Then slide the battery to the right to lock into place. Close the battery cover on the housing and snug up the screws to hold the cover in place. Do not over-tighten. Indicators and connectors are on the top panel. The power indicator illuminates when power is being supplied to the tool. The power supply port is used to connect the AC-DC power supply. Use only the correct AC adapter provided with the SOLUS Ultra. The micro SD card port holds the micro SD card that contains the SOLUS Ultra software. The USB client port is used to connect SOLUS Ultra to a personal computer for transferring saved files. And the data cable port is for the scanner vehicle connector. To power up the SOLUS Ultra, press the power button. SOLUS Ultra automatically powers up and opens to the home screen whenever it is connected to a vehicle or the AC power adapter. SOLUS Ultra will boot up to the home screen in about 10 seconds. All operation of SOLUS Ultra can be performed using the touch screen or the keys. The keypad contains a four-way keypad for up-down and left-right navigation. Pressing the Yes button selects a menu or program or confirms a selection. Pressing the No button exits a menu or returns to the previous screen. The shortcut S button can be programmed to perform a variety of common tasks. To assign a function to the shortcut key, select the Tools icon from the home screen. Select Configure Shortcut Key and choose a shortcut function to assign. Select the No button to return to the Tools menu. Choices for the shortcut key function include Screen Brightness, Save Screen Image, Save Data Movie, Toggle Record and Pause, and Show Shortcut Menu to select from any of these functions. Snap-on is dedicated to helping you get the most out of your diagnostic tool and keep your customers happy. Click here to watch the next module in this training solutions series. And be sure to subscribe to our YouTube channel so you don't miss the next great product from Snap-on.